We met through a friend of mine. Her name's Ashley. She told me she had a good friend and that he was a nice guy and that I would like him. And so she's like, here, he's gonna message you and just see what he tells you. And so I was like, okay, sure. So he messaged me, and then we just started talking from there, and little by little we had small dates here and there, and now here we are.
Well, it was through a mutual friend. You know, she told me about her, sent me her, you know, she showed her to me on Facebook, and you know, I messaged her and we started talking. And you know, the first time I met her, I picked her up and we went and took a cruise in my car. We went up to not Scenic Drive, it was the other one on Trans Mountain. So we just went out there, you know, we hung out, we talked for a while, and that was the first time I met her.
We usually do an annual San Antonio trip for his birthday, so we already had that planned out, and that was the plan. We were going for his birthday to San Antonio. But at the end of it, it turned out it was a big, huge surprise that I was completely unaware of. I think my mom knew, and a friend, maybe, because she kind of was asking me weird questions, like, are your nails done, and this and that, and I'm like, what are you talking about? But I was still clueless, and so we went out to dinner that night, and it was silly because I was actually not feeling well. And so I was kind of just bummed out. I wasn't feeling well, but then at the end of the night, I was the happiest girl ever because he surprised me. We were on the Riverwalk, and there's a little island called Marriage Island or Love Island. And he tricked me into telling me ghost stories and saying that there was a ghost in this room. And so when I turned around and I looked up and I turned back down, he was on his knee with the ring in his hand, like, marry me. So that's how it all started.
I proposed to her. We were in San Antonio. We went out there for my birthday. Yeah, our anniversary when we first started going out was June 30th. So my birthday's on the 29th. So I figured I would propose on the same day. So we went to San Antonio for my birthday, but she didn't know that I already had it actually planned out to propose to her out there. And I already had the ring bought, and so I had to do a very good job of hiding it so she didn't find it in the luggage. So we went out there and we had dinner on the Riverwalk. You know, it was for my birthday. And I waited till it got close to midnight. So I told her to let's go for a walk. She always wanted to do ghost tours in San Antonio. So I told her I was going to do my own ghost tour. I told her that I had it all planned out, that I knew where all the ghost spots were. So I waited till it was getting close to midnight, and we went for a walk on the Riverwalk. And I took her to this one little island there off the Riverwalk. It's called the Love Island, I believe. And so I just started telling her that, you know, pointing out buildings and telling her that, you know, hey, that's a haunted building. And at one point I told her, hey, look up there. And she turned around to look at the building, and that's when, you know, I got on one knee and proposed to her.
And what'd she say?
Man.
She said no.